You guys, it's your girl Natalie, the One True Diamond, coming at you with you. This video is Sunday morning. I want y'all to see the snow I still got. This is my yard, you guys. Like, really snow. It is time to go away. Now I'm going to try to make my way to the mailbox. I'm going to talk to y'all while I do that. You hear me? I'm walking on doggone ice. Jesus of Nazareth. Let me see, how am I going to, trying to find a path out here. I didn't go yesterday because she hadn't come, the mail lady, in the last few weeks. She had not come. Well, not last few weeks, y'all. Last few days, when I checked, there was nothing. We always have mail in our box. It's always something. It's not just advertisement or whatever. Look at that. We haven't been out in the house. We went out on, what day did we go out? We went out Thursday and went out Friday, but we didn't go out at all yesterday. And I gotta try to back out of this mess here. Yeah, I know. Last time I checked the box, I walked that way. Y'all see my tracks? But I don't know if that stuff is soft enough, and then I'm falling in the ditch. If I do, the video will not be posted. Just know I will not post this video if I fall. Try to get the same tracks. Whew. The only, like, we don't really get a lot of snow, so the only, like, snow shoes I have is a pair of rubber water Speedos, but they have, my feet have gotten bigger or something because they were slipping off the, they don't come all the way up, they're kind of like sliding, and I, my feet got stuck in the snow, and the shoe was flopping off, and I was getting rid of the heels, and I didn't want to get sick, so I just stopped wearing those, and then when I go out to the store, I wear my Uggs. Cause they're warm, but there's a suede kind. Oh, see that somewhere along here there's a ditch. Can tell there's a ditch. Till I walked through here the other day, but I don't want to fall down in the ditch. But I doubt that stuff is that soft, because guess what? The stuff on top ain't melted. Whew, that's my street there. See all that? That's ice, and I got to go around that curve. Right here in front of the house is not too bad because they've been making tracks here. But down there, still ice and no mail. Y'all, I'm pissed because my doggone inserts is in the mail. I think the mail lady's just not purposely coming down here, and it's pissing me off because I don't have my inserts. Not like I'm going to be out today to drive, but I just want them to have them clipped. So when I go out tomorrow, because I got to go out for work, because I called them for 2 days straight, which was, I called in Thursday and Friday. Well, I was on standby for Friday, and when I called, she told me that they would try to work it out. I told her I would prefer not to come in because I just didn't feel safe on the road. So, you know, she told me it was fine. I didn't have to come in. Oh, God. Y'all see me rocking with this camera. I'm doing this doggone snow and ice. Oh, Jesus. I can't imagine people who, oh, God. Do y'all see the icicles coming off his car? It is below zero right now here. Oh, Lordy. Okay, let me get my behind in the house. You know, let me tell y'all, I had took my outside, some of it, there's still that there. So I had took some of my outside decorations down, and I haven't had a chance to put them up. I knew the snow was coming, and I said, let me show y'all this footprint. There's an animal hoof. Oh, God. Oh. My feet is going way down in this stuff. I wanted to show y'all this animal print that walked through my yard. If I can get, y'all see these prints. This was an animal print. These look like hoof marks. because none of us have been over here. I think a deer walked through my yard. You see that funny looking one right there? See that? I think a deer walked through here. Now that's a mighty bold doggone deer. I already said it's snowing, them people's not coming out. And he was right. Or she, whatever it was that walked through here. Anyway, let me get my behind out here. Ooh, it's cold. Ooh. Ooh, Jesus. So anyway, Jesus, warmth. So this is my Christmas decorations, you guys, that I took down. I have not put up yet, but I've been complaining about being bored and stuck in the house. Yeah, right. There's stuff I could be doing. There really is, but I have not. Have not. But anyway, you guys, I'm going to come in here so I can get warm and toasty. I will talk with you guys later in the next video. Just want to check in, let y'all know, yeah, Miss Natalie is snowed in and her inserts didn't come, and I'm mad because Super Doubles will be over and done with, and my inserts are somewhere in that mail lady's car, which is really making me mad, which means when I go out tomorrow morning, I won't have inserts either, because she won't deliver mail until tomorrow afternoonish, which means that's only one day and I won't be able to do pretty much anything. Oh, let me show y'all this. Wait, let me take off these sneakers before I walk on the carpet. Ah, my sock is in there. Shoot. Okay. Let me show y'all. This is one of my... Put the light on. Excuse me. I know y'all like, but in God's name. This is one of the Christmas gifts one of my girlfriends from work gave me. She got one of the panels. I still got the plastic on it, so it kind of looks like it's distorted, but isn't that sweet? I love it. When I open it up, I was like, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's us. This is us. I don't know where I'm going to put it at yet. I just set it up after Christmas. I'm not sure where I'm going to hang it at, because there is a... place on the back to hang it, but I thought that was so cute. I love it. Oh God. Okay, I'm going to get off here for now, for real. Look at my high water curtains, but I won't be getting any more anytime soon. Not right now, I won't, but we are going on our debt-free journey, even though there's a lot of stuff that needs to be done to this house. Y'all, somebody please help me. How can I bring my grandma's water lily back? I planted and inside of Miracle-Gro Dirt, thought that would help. Maybe I need to start putting a little, there used to be some little sticks that you could stick inside your stuff. The Miracle-Gro sticks. Maybe I need to try to find some of those and put in there. But what can I do to bring it to life? It's pitiful. It is very pitiful. Anyway, let me go. I'm going to talk to you guys later. I will see you guys in my next video. I might do my vision board today since I don't have inserts. And there's no need of me going out without inserts. Because there's no need of doing a deal when you don't got coupons. So, yeah. So, I might do my vision board and I'll let y'all see that. But we'll see how that goes. I'll talk to you later. Bye.